There's nothing but trees and another hospital building across the road over there. But look at these, this fog just coming through everything. Like something's just falling from the sky and just... Girl, this fog is getting pretty thick, really quick.
Where's Bibi?
Right here. Bibi! She was just right there. Bibi! Come here, girl! Huh? Bibi! You see her over there? Yeah, she's over there by you, isn't she?
Yeah.
Bibi! Bibi! She's not gonna come to me either. She's out here sniffing because of all this haze and stuff. Bibi! Let's go!
There she is.
Okay.
Coming to you.
Okay, come on, babe. Come on, baby. Oh, now see, look at this. This is all coming down slowly, these clouds. Wicked. Right here.
You?
What? Yeah, am I clicking from the camera probably? I see movement. Girl, you like to see the sky. Wow. There's no trees or nothing. This is all sky right here. Sheila, you got the same camera I got. You should be able to see the same things I'm seeing. Oh, the heck looks like. Wow. That's a skeleton inside of a skeleton. this fog is getting so thick. Like, I'm really probably going to be out here. Huh? Yep. Let me see. Keep it on there.
And the second one in the middle.
We'll keep your light on so I can see it. Hold on. It's all blurry right there. I'm not able to focus on it because all the paranormal in the air. Oh. This don't make you think and make you realize, hey, is something really going on here? This isn't normal. Then I don't know what will. Because I see movement from the clouds all the time. I see shadows. I just pay attention. I'm very observant. But these clouds, or whatever the, or with the clouds, are slowly coming down upon us. They're coming through the trees, they're hitting the ground, and they leave marks. Look at this, wow. I can't zoom back any further either. This is crazy. I know in Revelations in the Bible it says, in the end of days it shall be in the days like Noah, of Noah. I mean, I always thought kind of like how are they going to come back after Nephilim and stuff like that? And I'm wondering. I don't know. That's a whole other video in itself. But think about that. Just how... Because there were giants back in those days. The Nephilim. So how are they supposed to come back? Look at this, how bad, how worse the fog and haze has got. Like, I can barely even see all you. But it's because these clouds are coming down real quick. Now, you might see some spirits and stuff out here because, like I said, this is Central State. The old abandoned, this whole area is abandoned.
Where's BB?
Right here in front of me. Well, she was. BB! Right here. Yeah, she's in front of me. Who is that? Oh. Who is that?
I don't know.
No, it's not security. It's the Carl I'm on almost. Yeah, it's getting where. I mean, is that like the church? Bibi! Bibi! She's not gonna bite. Come here, baby. Sorry about that. Bibi, hush. Shh. Come here. back. Hey, hey, you better come back here. BB. 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 If I approach her, she's going to think more of there. BB, come here.
BB, come here.
She won't bite. I'm sorry about that, y'all.
Good girl. Good girl.
Baby, hush. Well, it's just about too dark to see out here. This is the church. Baby, come here. Stay right there. Be a good girl. Baby, be a good girl. Be a good girl.